Den unge englænder var også glad på sportsdirektør Brian Holms vegne.
Oh, it's brilliant, you know, he was adamant I came to Denmark, you know, I had a break after the Tour de France, but he really wanted me here, and he's been a great mentor to me on the team, you know, I love Brian to bits. I'd actually say you're lucky to have him as a countryman, because he's the coolest man I've ever met on the planet, so it's great to do something for him here, yeah.